For Russians, it probably seemed like the end of the world. A flash of light streaking across the sky, and then... That was the sound of a 50-foot-wide, 7,000-ton space rock exploding over Chelyabinsk, Russia, back in February. And now scientists say they might have discovered the biggest chunk of it so far.
It went into this lake Chebarkul exactly 8 months and 1 day ago. It sliced through the morning sky over this place, hit the layer of ice that thick, and disappeared.
The 5-foot-long, more than 1,250-pound chunk of meteorite was dragged to shore by divers in the murky lake among the Ural Mountains on Wednesday. And according to initial reports, it's not only the real deal, but it might also be one of the biggest specimens ever discovered. Quoted by phys.org, an associate professor at Chelyabinsk State University said, "Based on our initial observations, this is part of the Chelyabinsk meteor, and most likely it will be one of the 10 largest meteorites ever found." That's great news, but according to some reports, those initial observations didn't go so smoothly. One unnamed scientist quoted by Fox News said it weighed 1,255 pounds before the pieces fell off, and then the scale broke. Science fail or not, scientists will now reportedly analyze the rock's mineral content before putting it on display at a local natural history museum. Several smaller pieces of the meteorite were previously found in the same lake. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.